mdomo lakini roho yako haijui Yesu. What do I mean? Jesus said one simple thing. When you love one another, they will know you are my disciples. That's what he said. And when he said, by their fruits, you will know whether they are born again or not. Born again. Now I ask you personally, in your heart of hearts, ukisimamishwa hivi na AK-47 kwa kichwa yako hivi, and you are asked, are you born again? Will you say yes?
Yes.
Sawa?
Yes.
Ukikutana na mafriends wako wamedunga mbaya. They are the in people in the class, in people in the estate. They are the group. Now it's like the mean girls. They are the mean girls, okay?
Yeah.
All of them. Yeah. So ukikutana nao mean girls, and then they're like, mambo yako uko kama mbaya. Sisi tuko na manchali, tunataka out. Bora wewe tumeng'ara, wewe ni old Jesus yako kwenda na uko. Kwanza umeokoka, utasema yes ama unasema hata mimi sijaokoka by the way, na nimekwambia umeokoka. What will you say? How many people, just keep quiet. How many people in your hearts of hearts you will stand for Jesus? Put your hand down. Now close your eyes. Close your eyes. You're here and you know you're not born again. You know for sure, size 8. Yesu akinimulika, hata kuna wengine wanaambia wafunge macho wafunge. So clearly it shows you're not born again. So unasema size 8, mimi kwa bedroom yangu zile vitu nafanyanga, ama kwa akili yangu ikifunguliwa ni Sodom and Gomorrah. Size 8 mimi sijaokoka. Roho yangu iko na bitterness, iko na anger, iko na frustration, iko na malice, iko na jealousy. Mimi sijaokoka. I want everyone close your eyes and heads bowed down. Heads bowed down. Holy Spirit, you're the one who convicts. I'm just a vessel. Now if you're here and you know, I need to rededicate my life to Jesus. The way size 8 came back to Jesus, because even me, I came back to Jesus. I had lost my way, and I came back to Jesus. All my life I've been born again, but nikarudi nyuma kidogo nikaenda kwa secular, nikarepent nikarudi. So it doesn't mean you're a bad person, but it is time for you to give your life to Jesus. Just raise up your hand. Thank you for those hands. Just raise it high up and then pull it down. Thank you for those hands. God bless you. There are many. Thank you. Wow, there are many hands. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you feel like you're not ashamed, you can put it up. It's okay. Put it up. If you're ashamed, put it down. I've seen it. God has acknowledged. Thank you, Jesus. Put your hands down. I'll just pray with you. So, the whole church, the whole school, sorry, I'll ask you to repeat the prayer for everyone. Come on. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I come before you.
I come before you.
I am a sinner.
I am a sinner.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Forgive me.
Forgive me.
Forgive me, Jesus.
Forgive me, Jesus.
I repent.
I repent.
Of all my sins.
Of all my sins.
Of all my iniquities.
Of all my iniquities.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I give you my life.
I give you my life.
I repent.
I repent.
Wash away my sins.
Wash away my sins.
With your blood.
With your blood.
I acknowledge.
I acknowledge.
What you did.
What you did.
On that cross.
On that cross.
For me.
For me.
And I give you.
My life,
now.
Now,
Lord Jesus,
take over.
Take over my heart.
Take over, my heart.
Take over everything.
Take over everything.
I give you this day.
I give you this day.
I confess that you are Lord.
That you are Lord.
I believe that you are the Son of God.
Lord Jesus,
have your way.
Have your way.
Have your way.
Have your way.
Lord Jesus,
come.
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 Come. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, let me pray for you. Just close your eyes. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Anyone who's given their life to Jesus Christ, may they receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit, Lord, that they may be the Christians you've called them to be. Father, be with them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Now.